this is a piece of interfacing that I've cut out for the neckline. It's going to be like a button collar type of a neckline. It's just around the neck, but I'm going to use this. This is just a plain straight piece of fabric that I'm going to attach on top of this. Just do a center line just to keep it in place. I'm going to actually leave this. The next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to attach this on top onto this. This is the bias cut piping, and I'm going to face the right side of that down towards the machine, and placing that this on top, I am going to just stitch along here like such, and basically the whole purpose of doing this is to actually make the second turning easier. Trim this up to the shape that I require it. Now just as I come to the edge, I'll slow down and move the lever of the machine with my hand, pivot the whole thing around like this, and then sew on top of that, pivot it around again, sew on top of that to the edge. Once I come to the edge, leave my needle down, pivot the whole fabric around again, and sew on top of that, going all the way to the edge. Now, once I've done this, always prepare plenty of thread on your machine so you don't end up running out in halfway in between. To do with this is actually I'm going to this is my dress. that's the right side of the dress. And I have actually centered this. That's the center of it. And that's the crease line. Next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to do the neckline, and I'm going to just put a piece of piping. And what we're going to do is attach the piping onto the dress. Now the way to do that, the easiest way to do that, so that you don't miss out any of the piping, is just place the piping underneath, right side facing down, the wrong side facing up towards the fabric, and then stitch along just as a raw edge along, just leaving like a couple of centimeters of fabric, and just sew all the way around. Now on this stretchy fabric, what we're doing is we're actually easing the fabric as we're going along. Otherwise, we'll have a very wide and open neckline. Once you've got to the edge, trim off the excess. Go back to the beginning and turn that over and do a top seam. And this will give you a very neat edging.